We'll be kicking off here in just a few moments. Welcome to Inglewood, the 4-0 Compton Panthers visiting the host Inglewood Blackhawks. 3-1 in the regular season for the Blackhawks, but 5-1 overall. I'll be your host, I'm Jay Tando. We're going to kick off here in just a few minutes here on April 1st, 2017 from Inglewood. Kickoff. It will be fielded about the 20. They're up to about the 25-yard line. First and 10 from the 30, 14:53 to go. And this opening quarter just underway, no score. And the shotgun. DeAndre Sutton, the quarterback, he will hand it off. Running up the middle, gain, minimal gain, maybe a yard. On second down, from about the 31 with 14:29 just underway here in the first quarter, no score. Sutton awaits the shotgun snap. He's got it. He's going to hand it off. Number 8 is in trouble. He's going to take a loss on the play. Tackled, 4-yard loss. J.R. Robinson, the tailback. On third down. And about 12. Sutton back to throw. He will throw. He's going for number 6. Overthrown. He was going for the receiver, Joe Rose. The punting unit on. Number 55 will punt it. Hector Gomez. With 13:42 to go in this opening quarter. No score here in Inglewood. Fourth and 12 from the 29. Awaiting the snap. The snap is picked up off the turf. It's away. It's a short one. And it's going to be fielded. Oh, it's bobbled, picked up by number 6 there for the receiver for the Inglewood Blackhawks, Solomon Jones. From your Inglewood Blackhawks, first and 10 from about the 32-yard line. 13:29 to play in this opening quarter. No score. Inglewood in green, Compton in blue jerseys. From the shotgun, quarterback number 12, Herb Jefferson. They're going to hand it off. Tailback will take the seat. B-flow number 4, Brian Flowers on the carry. On second down, they will throw. Jefferson in trouble. He will take a seat. Sack. On third down, after the loss on the play, third down about 25, facing Inglewood after the loss on the previous play. Jefferson has the shotgun snap. He's going to throw. He's going long. Just out of the outstretched hands of the receiver at the 50-yard line. Here comes the punt. Yard line after the penalty against Compton, the punt attempt. And here in the first quarter with 11:39 to play in the opening quarter, here's the punt. Down. Here comes the offense for the Compton Panthers, about the 37-yard line, first and 10. With 11:34 to play in this opening quarter. Still no score here from Inglewood. DeAndre Sutton awaits the snap from the shotgun. He's got it. He's back to throw. He will throw to number 6. Caught, wrapped up. Joe Rose on the catch. The previous play. Ball at the 37-yard line. Second and 10. 11 minutes to play here in the opening quarter. Still no score. Low snap. They're going to hand it off inside. Hand off to the receiver. Number 0, that is Buddy Westala on the carry. Gain of about 3. From the 38, third down about 9. With 10:19 and ticking in this opening quarter. No score here in Inglewood. Sutton awaits the snap. He's got it. It's down. He's going to throw. It's in the turf. Third down is over. We got fourth down coming up. First down for Compton after the penalty against Inglewood. Puts him inside Inglewood territory at about the 47-yard line with 9:58 and ticking in this opening quarter. No score here. Handing it off. Tailback number 11 will take the carry. He cuts upfield. He's got some room. That might be enough for a first down. Earl Williams on the carry for Compton. Down to the 35-yard line of Inglewood with 9:21 and ticking. Handing it off, number 8, the tailback in trouble, wrapped up by Inglewood, a gang of Blackhawks on the tackle. J.R. Robinson on the carry, loss. On second down, Sutton awaits the snap. Ball about the 37-yard line. He throws it. Buddy Gastala has it. He will get a gain of about, well, original line of scrimmage. On third down and 15. Ball at about the 38-yard line. Sutton will throw. It is caught. Number 18, KJ Haley. Ball at about the 23-yard line now with 7:42 to play in the opening quarter. First and 10. Handing it off, number 37. On the carry. Ball at about the 21-yard line on second down and about 7. 7:16 and ticking in this opening quarter. Still no score here in Inglewood. Sutton back to throw. He's got his man, number 80. That is Alex Zavala. The 18-yard line, third down, and about 5. Third and 5 facing Compton. Can the defense hold for the Blackhawks? Sutton in the shotgun. He's got it. He's back to throw. He's got time. He's going end zone. It's looks like an interception. Let's see what their call is here. Incomplete. Yard line, it's fourth and about 5 facing the Panthers of Compton with 6:13 to play in the opening quarter. Still no score here from Inglewood. Sutton back to throw on fourth down. It is intercepted. Inglewood on the return. Picked off by number 13, Dion Bell. Blackhawks football. Inglewood will have the ball after the turnover at the 44-yard line with 6:05 to play in this opening quarter. Still no score here. 0-0. Jefferson back to throw. He's going with the deep ball. Overthrow. With the penalty on the previous play, the ball will be at the 44-yard line. First and 10 for Inglewood with 5:59 to play in this opening quarter. Still no score here. From the shotgun, Herb Jefferson, he will throw. He's going, touchdown. It's intercepted. It is picked by number 17, Vic Weston. Compton will have the ball. Let's see, it looks like it's about the 15-yard line. First and 10 with 5 minutes, 48 seconds to play in this opening quarter. Still no score here from Inglewood. Defensive battle thus far. Sutton in the shotgun. He's got the ball. He surveys. He throws. He's got his man. Buddy has got it. Buddy Guastalla. Gain of about 5 on the previous play. Ball marked at the 20-yard line. Second down and 5. Back to throw. Sutton. He's going to throw it to the turf. It's incomplete. Third down and about 5 facing the Compton Panthers from the 20-yard line. 5:34 to play in this opening quarter. Still no score. As they come up to the line. Can the defense hold here for Inglewood? Sutton awaits the snap. And we have a penalty. All right. Third down and 10 now from the 15-yard line after the 5-yard penalty against Compton. With 5:34 to play in this opening quarter, we have no score. Let's see if the defense can hold here for Compton. As Sutton goes back to throw, he's looking to throw. In and out of the hands of number 22, the defensive back, Ronnie Brown. On fourth down, we have whistle. Discussing it. It is fourth down and 10 from the 15-yard line with 5:29 to play in the opening quarter. We've got no score here in Inglewood. On fourth down from the 15-yard line. Fourth and 10. Again, we got, 5 minutes, 29 seconds here in the first quarter. No score. Let's get this game underway. Punter awaits the snap. And we have more whistles. Back him up some more to the 10-yard line. Fourth and 15. New punter in. It looks like Diedrich Gadlin will punt it. From the end zone, he will. It's a high snap, high punt. Fielded. Oh, bobbled. Solomon Jones will take the ball. He's still alive. And wrapped up at about the 46-yard line by number 12, Aaron Mitchell. From the 45-yard line. 5 minutes, 20 seconds to play in the opening quarter. Still no score here in Inglewood. Quarterback Jefferson in the shotgun. And whistles. Oh, I'm sorry, number 13 at quarterback. We come out of the timeout with the ball at the 45-yard line.
I don't do the timing.
All right, so here's a... But again, first down from the 45-yard line. 5 minutes, 15 seconds to play in the opening quarter. From the shotgun. Quarterback in trouble will go down at the Inglewood 45. Line of Compton after the penalty. First and 10 with 4 minutes 25 to play in this opening quarter. Number 13, our quarterback, listed as Deion Bell, has the ball. He's going to throw. He's going for Solomon Jones, overthrown. Here with 4:18 to play in the opening quarter. Still no score. From the 40-yard line, second down and 10, Inglewood. Quarterback has it. He's going to throw. Heist. It's caught. First down. Looks like number 19 there. Andre Velasquez. Move the chains. Ball will be spotted at about the 30. I'm sorry, the inside the 30, about the 26-yard line. First and 10. 3:42 to play in the opening quarter. Quarterback back to throw. He's going to throw. A little bit high. Incomplete. Second down and 10 for Inglewood. About the 26 with 3:35 to play in the opening quarter. No score. Back to throw. In trouble. No, he's going to get it off. In the corner. No signal yet. That is a touchdown. Inglewood. Touchdown catch by DJ Carter. 26 yards. Point conversion attempt. We have whistles. We'll go for two with a score 6-0 with 3:25 to go in this opening quarter. And here is the 2-point try. Rolling to the right, throws in the end zone, knockdown. Our score will remain 6-0. To DJ Carter. So here's the kickoff. Short kick. Returned up to about the 38-yard line. from about the 40-yard line. Compton with the ball, trailing 6-0 here with 3:20 to play in the first quarter. Handing it off. No gain on the play. On second down. Sutton the throw in and out of the hands of the receiver there, number 37. On third down and 10 from the 40-yard line, Compton trailing 6-0 with 2:42 to play in this opening quarter. Sutton has the ball. He rolls to his right. He throws, and it is tipped and incomplete. On fourth down, Compton will punt it away just inside the 40-yard line. 2:34 to go, and it's away here in the opening quarter. Takes a bounce. Still alive and will be touched at about the 30-yard line. 31-yard line. Inglewood will have the ball with 2 minutes 11 seconds to play here in the open quarter. Herb Jefferson, he will throw. It is incomplete. Here we go, shotgun formation for Herb Jefferson on second down and 10 from the 30-yard line. He wants to throw. He's going to air it out. And it is incomplete. Down and 10 for Inglewood. 1:44 to play in the opening quarter. 6-0 is our score. Inglewood on top of the visiting Compton Panthers. Here is Jefferson. He's going to throw it. Number one's got it. Turns up field. Breaks a tackle. Up to about the 36. We have a flag. Catch by Billy Sewell. See about that penalty. The penalty, first and 10 for Inglewood. Inside the 50 to about the 46-yard line of Compton. With 1:29 to play in the opening quarter. 6-0 lead and the ball. Jefferson back to throw. He will air it out. And it's tipped and incomplete. From the 47. Second and 10 with 1:17 to play in this quarter. Opening quarter. 6-0 lead for Inglewood. Jefferson, high snap, has it. He will throw. Incomplete. Third down coming up. Down. Facing the Blackhawks. Jefferson in the shotgun. From the 47-yard line. Third and 10 with 1:12 and ticking in this opening quarter. Leading 6-0. They will throw. It's caught. That's the first down and then some. Inside the 30-yard line of Compton, about the 27-yard line. 44 seconds left in this opening quarter with the score 6-0. Here's Inglewood. We'll go for the money. Incomplete. 35.8 seconds left in this opening quarter. Inside the 30-yard line at about the 27-yard line. Inglewood has the football on second down and 10. They lead 6-0. And we have whistles. They want to throw to the end zone, out of the outstretched hands. 6 seconds left in the quarter, back to throw. In trouble, Jefferson takes a seat, loss on the play, back to the 49. That will do it for the end of the first quarter. Inglewood 6, Compton 0. Incomplete as we start the second quarter. On second down, a carry. I'm sorry, turnover on downs and first down for Compton and the carry. Second down for Compton. Ball at about the 30-yard line with 13:40 to play in this second quarter. Trailing 6-0. Sutton back to throw. It's high, incomplete. Third down now for Compton. With 13:30 to play in this second quarter, trailing 6-0. They need to get to about the 47-yard line. So third and about 17, facing the Panthers of Compton. Sutton awaits the snap. He has it. He wants to roll and throw. Intercepted by Inglewood. Number 9. He's got an escort. And he will stumble down close to the goal line. That was Brandon Smith. From the 9-yard line, first and 10. With 12:55 to play here. In the second quarter, we have a 6-0 lead for Inglewood. First and goal. Shaka, number 1, will take it. And running up the middle. Let's see the score. That is a touchdown. Well, we got some extracurricular activity going on down here at the goal line. Stay on your respective sidelines, please. Let's have cooler heads prevail here. It is 12-0 after the 9-yard touchdown by number 1. Here comes a 2-point conversion attempt for Inglewood to try to make it a 14-0 score. It is now 12-0 with 12:34 to play in this second quarter. Number 1 at quarterback, he will keep it. I don't believe we got in there. Score will remain 12-0. Brought up right around the 27-yard line. And they've got the ball at about the 27-yard line, first and 10. With 12 minutes to play and ticking in this second quarter, trailing 12-0. On the carry. Second down coming up on the play. 25-yard line. Second down at about 12. With about 11:16 and ticking the play in the second quarter. Trailing 12-0. Compton. They will throw. And it is knocked away. Incomplete. Number 22. On the defense there, Ronnie Brown. And 12 from the 25-yard line. Sutton awaits the snap with 10 minutes, 35 seconds to play in the half. Trailing 12-0. They're going to throw. Looking for the flag. There is a flag. Down for Compton up to the 38-yard line with 10 minutes to play in the second quarter. Trailing 12-0. Sutton will roll out in trouble. He will throw up from his knees. They're going to call him down in the grasp. So on second down after the loss, backed up to about the 30, just inside the 30-yard line with 9:22 and ticking in this first half. Trailing 12-0. Sutton will throw. Caught. And wrapped up. From the 20, about the 26-yard line, third down and long. They need to get to the 49, and they will throw. It's caught by number 18. He's got the first down and more. Off to the races inside the 31-yard line. First down catch from KJ Haley. Compton at the 32-yard line with 7:38 to play in the half. Trailing 12-0, Sutton, the quarterback, he will throw, nobody home. From the 32, second down and 10. 7:21 to play in the opening half here. Trailing 12-0, Compton looking for the end zone. Can the defense hold as Sutton rolls out to his left? He throws on the run, it's caught. Inglewood. Compton gets down to inside Inglewood territory deep. The 10-yard line, first down from the 11-yard line for Compton with 6:33 to play in the second quarter. Sutton will keep it, looking for the corner, Second down. At about the 30-yard line with 5:43 to play in the second quarter, we have whistles. All right, so as we come out of the timeout, it is second down and about four and about three at the 3-yard line. With 5:39 to play in the first half, Compton trails 12-0, but they're on the doorstep and we have whistles. Second down from the 1-yard line. Compton trailing 12-0 with 5:25 to play in the first half. And they will try to run it in. No signal. And we have a timeout. Third down from the 1-yard line, trailing 12-0. Compton on the doorstep with 4:18 to play in the second quarter. The snap is away. They're going to hand it off to number two. Met by a gang of Blackhawks. What is the signal? Still no signal. Fourth down, it appears. Fourth down from the inch line. Fourth down from the 1-inch line, it appears. Or no, first and goal, I'm sorry. First and goal from the 1-inch line as they converted to the first down with 3:35 to play in the half, and he's going to get wrapped up on first down. No gain on that. Second and goal from the 1. Compton trailing 12-0 with 2 minutes 39 seconds to play in this first half. Let's go! Sutton the throw, corner of the end zone, incomplete. Third and goal from the 3-yard line. 2 minutes 27 seconds to play in the first half. The Compton Panthers trail your Inglewood Blackhawks 12-0. Big play here on third and goal from the 3-yard line. Shotgun. They're going to back the ball to the 9-yard line. Third and goal from the 9 now. Third and goal from the 9. Sutton picks it up. He will hand it off. Wrapped up by the Blackhawks. Fourth and goal facing the Panthers. So, the official call is third down and 9 from the 9-yard line. And we've got, that was 2-minute warning, so it's 1:58 left in the first half. Compton trails 12-0 against your host, Inglewood Blackhawks. Can the defense hold here on third down and 9? Sutton will throw on the run. He throws into the end zone. It's tipped and incomplete. Fourth and goal from the 9-yard line. Appears Compton will go for it with 1:37 and ticking as we come out of the timeout. Trailing 12-0. Can the defense hold for Inglewood? On fourth and goal from the 9. 1 minute 22 and ticking in the first half. Sutton has a snap. He rolls to his left. He's bottled up and he will take a seat. Sacked. Number 94. Edwin Flores. All right. Inglewood will have the football now. Herb Jefferson. In trouble. We'll get wrapped up. Hurry up offense for Inglewood. From about the 14-yard line. Jefferson wants to throw. He's got his man. Can he get out of bounds at about the 25-yard line with 14.8 seconds left to go in the half? So we've got 14.8 ticks left in this first half. Inglewood leads 12-0. Ball is about the 25-yard line. Third and short. Back to throw. Jefferson fires it. Looks like he's got his man. Appears to be Solomon Jones. 7.6 ticks left. 0.6 seconds left. 7.6 ticks in the half. Inglewood with a 12-0 lead. Ball at about the 34. He's going to run it. Number one on the carry. And that'll do it for the first half with our score. Inglewood 12, Compton 0. Off here. Our score is Inglewood 12, Compton 0. As we're getting ready to get the second half going. Here's the kick. It's a line drive, taking it about the 37 and down right about there. Inglewood with the ball at about the 35-yard line. And that is a fumbled ball recovered by the Compton Panthers. From the 31-yard line, the Compton Panthers are in business. They trail 12-0 with 13:56 to go in this third quarter. Low snap, picked up. Number 11, the tailback, is going to take a loss on the play back to the 36-yard line. Earl Williams on the carry on the 36-yard line. 13:30 and ticking in this third quarter. Loss of 5 on the previous play. Second down and 15, ball at about the 36-yard line. Sutton will pick up the low snap. He will throw, incomplete. Looking for a flag, no flag. On second down from the 36-yard line. I'm sorry, third down, and we have offsides. From the 36-yard line, third and about 10. I'm sorry, from the 31-yard line, it's third down. 12:50 to play in the third quarter, and whistles here as the play is called dead. Fourth down from about the 31-yard line. Fourth and 10. Compton trailing 12-0 with 12:28 to play in the third quarter. Sutton back to throw from the shotgun. He will fire it. It is caught by the Panthers inside the 20 to about the, looks like they're down to about the 16. From the 16-yard line, Sutton will throw, caught, up the field they go, close to the goal line. Let's see where they mark the ball. First down on the catch, first and goal for the Compton Panthers, trailing 12-0. They're going to throw for the end zone. That is a touchdown by number 80, Alex Zavala. The two-point conversion attempt. It is 12-6. They're going to try to cut it to 4. The snap. He's going to run it. Did he get in? No signal. He did not get in. It'll remain 12-6 with 11:08 to play here in the third quarter. Have a 6-point game. Inglewood on top 12-6 after the Compton touchdown.
We're coming.
11:08 to play in the third quarter. Here's the kick. And we have whistles. The kickoff from the 30-yard line. It's a low kick, picked up by number 19, Velasquez. He's got a lane. Good return inside the 45-yard line of Compton. From the 45-yard line.
Give me a score! Give me
We've got a penalty against the Panthers that'll move the ball. Looks like a personal foul. To the 30-yard line, they'll mark it. With 11 minutes to play in the third quarter, Inglewood has a 12-6 lead. And the football. First and 10 from the Compton 30. Herb Jefferson, ball on the ground. No, it's not Jefferson. It's number one. Off to the races. Ball loose again. Line about the 14-yard line. They're going to mark it. First and 10. With 10 minutes, 9 seconds. Tick, 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 tick. Here in the third quarter. Inglewood on top, 12-6. Looking to add to that lead. And we have whistles. Dwayne Cross is our quarterback at number one in the shotgun from the 14. They hand it off to B-Flow, Brian Flowers. He's in for the touchdown, Inglewood. 14-yard carry for the end zone with 9:52 to play in the third quarter. That'll make it 18-6. B-Flow on the carry for the 14-yard touchdown scamper. That makes it 18-6, Inglewood. Let's see about this two-point attempt. Dwayne Cross in the shotgun. He will roll out on the run. Throws. Struggled in the end zone. Still alive in the dirt. So that'll be 18-6 will be our score here with 9:52 to play in the third quarter. This is the kickoff with Inglewood leading 18-6 with 9:52 to go in this third quarter. Here's the return to the 30. He laterals it back to number 9. Still going. He's got some running room. And that is a touchdown. Number 8. No flags. That is J.R. Robinson. Scoreboard operator, if we can correct the scoreboard. 20... Okay, thank you. Touchdown was called back. There should be 6 for Compton, the guests, and 18 for Inglewood, the hosts. Ball is at the 25-yard line, first and 10 for Compton with 9 minutes, 30 seconds to play here in the third quarter. Compton, first and 10 from the 25. And whistles. All right, after the delay of game penalty, ball will be marked at the 30-yard line. First and 15 from the 30. With 9 minutes, 30 seconds to play in the third quarter. Our score is Inglewood 18. Compton 6. From the shotgun, Sutton awaits the snap. Back to throw, he will go, end zone, intercepted by Inglewood. Returned up to the 30-yard line. Extracurricular activity. Let's get our both teams on their respective sidelines, please. Let's get both teams back to their sidelines. We don't need any issues here with just about a quarter and 5 minutes to play, so let's get this game done. Both teams to their respective sidelines, please. We have a flag, another flag. Let's keep our heads, people. We're not out here to have problems. We're out here to play some clean, fun football. We got families here.
Exactly.
Over after the interception. Ball at the 42-yard line. The score, Inglewood 18, Compton 6, with 9 minutes to play in the third quarter. Back to throw. They're going to air it out. Overthrown, going for number 6, or number 18. Jeremy Ruel. From the 41-yard line, second down and 10. Oh, ball is loose on the ground, picked up by Dwayne Cross. He's going to run it. He's going to take off. Good speed out to the 45-yard line of Compton. From the 45-yard line, 7:53 to play in the third quarter. The score is 18-6. Inglewood on top of the visiting Panthers. Cross, he pumps, he throws. He's got his man. Number 6, Solomon Jones. Touchdown, Inglewood. 2-point conversion attempt with Inglewood leading 24-6 with 7:38 to play in this third quarter. They're going to try to make it a 26-6 score. Dwayne Cross at quarterback. He's got the shotgun snap. He throws to the end zone. It is caught. DJ Carter on the 2-point conversion catch. From the 35, they will kick it off with a score 26-6. Inglewood on top. Here's the kickoff. Fielded up to the 20, 25, 30. Buddy. He's going to ladder it. No, he's going to hold it and take a seat at about the 30-yard line. Buddy Guastalla on the return. So with 7:17 and tick, tick, tick here in the third quarter, Compton with good field position at the 44-yard line. They trail 26-6, but they have the football. A chance to cut into that deficit. Can the defense for Inglewood hold here? DeAndre Sutton is our quarterback for Compton. Handing it off, number 8. Wrapped up in the backfield, J.R. Robinson. So ball now at about the 43 after the 1-yard loss on the previous carry. With 6:24 and ticking in this third quarter, the score is 26-6. Inglewood on top of Compton from the 43-yard line. Second down and about 11. He's going to throw. It's caught. Loss of about a yard. The 45-yard line. 5:54 to play in the third quarter. Tick, tick, tick. Trailing 26-6. Compton with the ball. Third down. They need to get to about the 45-yard line of Inglewood. On third down, they pump. They're going to go for the big money play. Overthrown. 45-yard line. 5 minutes, 7 seconds and ticking here in the third quarter. Fourth down and about 9 facing the Compton Panthers. Punting unit is on. Punt it. No, it's a fake. He's going to run it. Wrapped up. Not enough for the first down, up to about the 48-yard line. Number 2 on the carry, Dedrick Gadlin. Turnover on downs. First and 10 from the 48. Inglewood takes over on downs. First and 10 with 4:41 to play here in the third quarter, leading 26-6. Dwayne Cross is our quarterback at shotgun, awaiting the snap. 4:29 and ticking here in the third quarter. Here's a snap. Cross in trouble, rolls to his left, and flag on the play, whistle. As we resume play, Cross rolling around, Looking to throw. And overthrown. 3:24 and ticking here in this third quarter. Second down and 10 from the 49-yard line. Inglewood leads 26-6. We have whistles. So, second down and 5 from the 44 after the penalty. With 3 minutes and 5 seconds, tick, 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 in the third quarter. 26-6 is our score as Cross will throw. Caught. DJ Carter, number 9, shakes and bakes. Out of bounds at about the 22-yard line. 23-yard line, first and 10 for Inglewood. Cross will throw. End zone. In and out of the hands. Second down coming up. With 2 minutes, 7 seconds, tick, 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 here in the third quarter. Second down and 10. Ball at about the 24-yard line. Inglewood with a 26-6 lead over the visiting Compton Panthers. As we await the snap. Dwayne Cross in the shotgun. Brian Flowers is the tailback. Throw is off, and it's off the fingertips of the tailback, Flowers. Third down and 10 from the 24. Cross back to throw. He's going for the money. It is incomplete. 1 minute, 19 seconds to go in the third quarter with the score 26-6. Inglewood has the ball at the 24-yard line on fourth and 10. Appears they will go for it. Dwayne Cross awaits the snap and the shotgun. It's low. It's on the turf. He picks it up. And he's running. I don't think he got enough. He's well short to about the 22. About 8 yards short. That's a turnover on downs. Compton will come out with 51.1 seconds left to go in the third quarter. From the 24. With 28 seconds left in the third quarter, here come the Compton Panthers, first and 10, trailing 26-6. They're going to run it. Gain of about 4 on the play. Third down, or second down. Here's the carry. In the fourth quarter, 14 minutes, 33 seconds, tick, tick, tick. Ball is at the 29-yard line. Third down and about 5 facing the Compton Panthers. They trail 26-6. DeAndre Sutton is a quarterback for the Panthers. He's got it. He's in trouble. He gets out of trouble, but now he's back in it, and he will take a seat all the way back to the 20-yard line. Big loss. Now facing fourth and about a zip code. They're back to the 20-yard line. They need to get to the 34-yard line. Third and 14, or fourth and 14, as the punting unit is on. Number 2, Dedrick Gadlin to punt it. With 13:26 to play in the fourth quarter, trailing 26-6, they're going to punt it away. Fourth and 14. Clock is down to 13 minutes, 9 seconds. Tick, tick, tick. Here's the snap. He's going to keep it. He's looking for a little trickery. Dedrick is going to get pushed out of bounds at about the 26-yard line, well short of a first down. Turnover on downs. Inglewood will have the football. Inglewood comes out after the turnover on downs. First and 10 from just about the 24-yard line with 12 minutes, 15 seconds to play in the contest. Leading 26-6 over the visiting Compton Panthers. Here's Dwayne Cross. He will keep it and run. Whistle dead there inside the 20 at about the 17. The 17-yard line. Second down and short. Second and about 4 facing Inglewood with a 26-6 to lead. 11:15 to go in the game. Cross to throw. He's looking for the end zone. It is caught. Intercepted by the Panthers in the end zone. and brought out to about the 20-yard line. We have 10 minutes, 50 seconds, tick, 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 in this ball game left. Compton trails 26-6, but this game isn't over. They have not given up fighting. After that interception, they have first and 10 from the 15. Let's see if they can put something together, or if our Inglewood Blackhawks defense is going to hold them down. DeAndre Sutton has the snap. He will throw. It's caught by number 6, wrapped up by a defensive back, Flowers. He breaks from that and cleaned up by number 17. We're going to spot the ball at the 21-yard line. 9:35 to play in the contest, trailing 26-6, Compton with the ball. And they will go deep. No flag. 8:49 and ticking in this fourth quarter. Score is Inglewood 26, visiting Compton Panthers 6. Second down from the 21. They're calling it second down and about 5. DeAndre Sutton at quarterback for the Compton Panthers. And the ball is picked up off the turf. He rolls to his left. He throws. Incomplete. On third down and about 5 from the 21 with 7:32 to play in the contest, trailing 26-6. The Panthers await the snap. Quarterback Sutton has it. He will throw it, and it's caught. The running back, or the receiver, turns upfield. That is Buddy Lestala. Did he get enough for the first down? He does move the chains. First down, Compton Panthers. Moves the chains. Ball at the 29-yard line. First and 10 with 6:36 to play in the contest. Trailing 26-6. Compton Panthers await the snap. Sutton throws, caught. Buddy Guastalla again on the catch. No gain. And we have a penalty flag. That'll move the ball for Compton up to the 42-yard line. First and 10 with 6 minutes, 15 seconds and ticking here in this fourth quarter. Score is Inglewood 26, Compton 6. Coming up on 6 minutes to play. Sutton awaits the snap in the shotgun. Inglewood licks their chops as they're looking for a sack, but he has a throw, and it's incomplete. Second down and 10 from the 42 for Compton, with 5 minutes 25 seconds to go in the contest, trailing 26-6. Five receiver set as Sutton will keep it out of that spread and slide down to about the 45-yard line of Inglewood for a first down. Panthers are still playing football here with 4:46 and ticking in the fourth quarter. They have not quit as they move the chains. First down at the 47-yard line of Inglewood. Let's see if the defense for Inglewood can step up here. With 4 minutes 29 ticks left, trailing 26-6. Panthers on offense. Sutton awaits the snap from the shotgun. He's got it, and he will do a quick throw. Number 6 has it. He breaks one tackle. He cannot break two as Brian Flowers takes him down. Joe Rose on the catch. B Flow on the tackle. Ball on the 47-yard line. Second down and about 8. With 3 minutes 46 ticks left in the contest. Compton trailing 26-6. They will throw. They're looking for the home run. Incomplete. Compton breaks the huddle. from the 47-yard line, trailing 26-6 with 3 minutes 34 seconds to go in the game. It is third down and about 8. Facing the Panthers. Can the Inglewood Blackhawk defense step up and hold them here on third down and 8? Play is off. Sutton will throw. He's got his man, number 2. And he takes a gang of Blackhawks with him, and that might be enough for the first down as Dedrick Gaglin makes the catch. First down for Compton with 3 minutes to play in the game. The ball is going to be just outside the 30-yard line. It's about the 30-yard line. First and 10, trailing 26-6. Compton sets up. Motion, Sutton has the inside handoff to Buddy Gostala. He's still running. Gets out of bounds at around the 20-yard line on the inside handoff for the receiver. 20-yard line after the carry by Buddy Gostala. 2 minutes, 38 seconds left to play in the contest. 26-6. Inglewood on top of Compton. Compton is still playing, though. Here they are with the ball at the 20-yard line. Awaiting the snap. Sutton, he wants to throw. He's going. End zone incomplete. 20-yard line of Inglewood. Second down and 10. Compton trailing 26-6 with 2 minutes 32 seconds to play. They're still balling here in Inglewood. Snap is away. Sutton will pump it and throw. Going for the corner. Out of the outstretched hands of his receiver. 1 and 10. From the 20-yard line. Compton trailing 26-6. Can they convert here with 2 minutes 25 seconds to play in the game? Awaiting the snap. And it's away, and rolling to the right, Sutton will throw, incomplete. That'll bring up fourth down. Panthers will go for it from the 20-yard line on fourth and 10 with 2 minutes 18 seconds to play in the game, trailing 26-6. Can the Inglewood Blackhawks defense hold? I believe it's fourth down. It's third down, I'm being told. And they go up the middle. That'll bring up fourth down. We come out of the 2 minute warning. First and goal facing Compton at about the 9-yard line. They trail 26-6 against the host Inglewood Blackhawks. Let's see if they can get on the scoreboard. Or is it going to be Inglewood holding them back? First and goal for the 9 here in the fourth quarter with 2 minutes to play. We wait the snap. DeAndre Sutton awaits the shotgun snap. He's got it. And he will throw into the middle. Incomplete. Second and goal from the 9-yard line. Compton trailing 26-6 with 1:54 to play in the game. Quarterback Sutton has the ball. He throws. Incomplete. That'll bring up third down. But I see players shaking hands. That might be the conclusion of our game. That will do it. Our final score from here in Inglewood. The Blackhawks 26 and the visiting Compton Panthers 6. Safe travels, everyone. I've been your host. I am Jay Tando. Congratulations to the Blackhawks. They go to, I believe, 6-1 overall on the season. And the Compton Panthers fall to 4-1. Drive safe. We'll see you next time.